doing?
Molly. How you doing? Good to see you.
What's going on, man?
I'm doing good.
You doing good? Yeah. You smoking on a Marlboro? What you smoking?
Nothing.
I smell cigarettes.
What how you been doing?
I'm good, man. Where you get that Sunoco hat?
Over there.
Oh, yeah? Is it cold out here? I hear you. I like that jacket, man.
Thank you.
What's going on around Page on anything?
Nope.
What's the ball team doing?
Everything all right.
Everything doing good? I hear you. You have a good Christmas?
Yeah.
I hear you.
Yeah.
Where's Theodore at?
Picking up cane.
Picking up cane?
Yeah.
Whereabouts?
Up number 9.
Up number 9?
Yeah.
He pick up cane all the time.
Yeah, every day.
Mm-hmm. Where Claude at?
He in there.
You selling any furniture?
Yeah.
I hear you. Mm-hmm. Well, what else is going on around here, man?
That's all.
You ain't seen that Jason Farrar Rui lately?
Uh-uh.
I don't know if I like him. I don't know what.
I don't like him either.
Jason.
That guy.
You remember I brought him down here with me last time?
Yeah.
I don't know what his deal is. He tripping though. What? Hey, when last time you seen Red Mangle?
I ain't seen him late.
You been cutting his grass?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
And he ain't paying.
Uh-uh.
You don't need to cut his grass if he ain't
paying. He's big day gone all the time. Every time I go down there, he's been gone.
Where he be?
Monroe.
Monroe, what's
he? He got that the mall.
He got a girl up there?
No, he got that in the mall, getting some clothes.
Oh, he liked the shop.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Him and his wife and yeah. Mm-hmm.
I come through here while I go, hollered at you, you ain't in here.
Nope.
You was out here sweeping.
Yeah.
And I was hollering.
Yeah.
I thought you was mad.
You been to the beach, ain't you?
Well, I go to the beach every now and then.
Yeah.
But I thought you was mad at me because you didn't holler back.
I ain't tell you to go where.
I know.
What name? You to help me. What name? Jeff.
Yeah.
You know him?
Jeff Miller, Fresno.
Yeah,
I know him.
Yeah.
What's he up to?
He be around.
Okay.
He been with his shirt off.
He think he big and bad. That's what he is. He try to walk like that, don't
he? He had his shirt off.
It'd be
cold.
It'd be freezing. He have a shirt.
Yeah.
I don't know what it is.
That guy running.
What's wrong with him?
I don't know.
He from T-Town. That's what's wrong with him.
Yeah, he got things. He ain't crazy.
He ain't crazy?
No.
He just act like that,
don't
he?
Yeah. Y'all know they doing that, you know what I mean?
He don't need to do that.
No.
Because people see him walking like that, they think he's mad.
Yeah.
I tried to tell him.
Hey, shut off. Yeah, that guy around.
He tied around his head, around his waist.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, he get up there like that.
Yeah. And he tried to walk around like he's bad. But he wasn't hurt a fly, though.
No!
He
used to work when you did it.
Yeah, we did some pie straw and some stuff.
So
what else is going on?
That's all.
There ain't nothing going on right here. They getting a new movie theater down there?
Yeah.
Who's opening that?
Monk, that boy right down here.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
You think they're going to show any movies in
there?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. You think they'll be able to make it?
I hope they will.
Well, what's going to happen at the Watermelon Festival this year?
I don't know.
You going to be in it?
Yeah.
You going to be the Grand Marshal? I think you ought to lead the parade. Because, you know, Theodore, he going to come at the end out there. He going to be riding with the police. He
no.
Gonna be scooping up the horse.
No.
Yeah. That's what he does.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah, I'm glad to see y'all.
Yeah, good to see you, man. Well, guess what we're going to do tonight?
What?
We're going to go hunt.
Okay.
We hunt some coyotes. You know what I'm talking about? You don't know what a coyote is?
You know what a coyote is.
It's like it just howls. Like, ooh.
Oh, yeah.
Howls at the moon at night. Look like a dog. Look
no.
Like a dog.
You ain't gonna do nothing like that.
Yeah, man. We're gonna do it. As a matter of fact, I think I got a picture of one I shot on here. I'm gonna show it to you so you can see it. Hold on a sec. Smile, you ain't been running around no women around here.
No.
You sure?
No. Yep.
You wouldn't lie to me. Okay. You don't mess with no women. Well, you ain't messing with no man, are you? There you go. That's me with a coyote right there.
Oh, yeah, I know what it is, yeah.
Mm-hmm. And then that's when I would hold them up by the tail right there.
Yeah.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
They won't bite you with it.
Well, if they get close enough, they will. You can't be messing with them.
Hold on. I know what them are. Come. A possum, not no possum.
Not no possum, not no raccoon, it's a coyote.
Coyote.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's like a dog.
Look like a dog.
Yep.
Except it's got a real big bushy tail.
Yeah, you won't bite it with it.
Well, not normally they won't, but if it's a bunch of them, they might get a little, be like.
Well, I have seen one, you know, many times going across the road.
Yeah.
Maybe.
Jumping. Be in a hurry. Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Be chasing.
But I don't know where you're biking or not. Yeah. I don't know.
If they by themselves, they probably won't.
But if I ain't gonna trust you, though. It's like a fox, you know, a fox,
bobcat.
Bobcat.
Yeah.
Now, you're biking.
Yeah.
And a pole, and what is another kind.
A panther.
Coon, not coon.
A raccoon?
Yeah.
Nah, they ain't gonna bite you. Raccoon ain't gonna bother you.
And it's something else. A fox. Yeah, fox.
A fox.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Now, you're biking.
Yeah.
He's like a dog.
Yeah. The fox is always hungry.
Yeah. Okay.
Well, I reckon we're going to go.
Okay.
All right. Well. Who is that right there? You know him?
Uh-uh. You know him?
All right. How's it going? I don't know. He might gonna be trying to hold your corner down, which you better not let him. He better not. Well, look, I'm gonna give you a little Christmas present right here.
Okay.
Don't be buying no beer with that.
I won't.
What you gonna do?
I don't drink.
What you gonna do with that?
I'm gonna keep.
Don't be giving no woman.
I don't drink.
Alright.
I've been quit drinking.
Well, what you smoking then?
No.
Alright. Well, we'll see.
Okay.
All right, Smiley.
I'm be around. You know, I'm always around.
Okay.
All right, man.
Okay. All right, be good.
Y'all the same.
All right.
Okay.
All right.
If we see red money, let me know.
I'll tell him he need to pay you.
Okay.
All right. You get all that.
I got every last damn bit of that. Oh, Smiley.